Why do I just wither and forget all resistance when you and your magic pass by? My heart's in a dither, dear, when you're at a distance, but when you are near, oh my. It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me, oh no. It's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation, oh no. It's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, soft lights to enchant me, if you'll only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight and to feel in the night the nearness of you.
A couple of years ago, I got to play one of my dream roles, and that was Reno Sweeney in the Broadway revival of Anything Goes. After doing Anything Goes, I thought I knew Cole Porter's music, but it turns out his catalog is quite vast and full of some unexpected gems. Oh, I'm so mad about a lad. It's too deep to express. And when he tries to use his eyes, they have instant success. So full of passion these pupils are, that girls forget what their scruples are. So when he turns them on me, I murmur tenderly. I think you're great. I think you're grand, and I don't mind if you hold my hand, but don't look at me that way. Your kisses too are heavenly and oh so full of variety, but don't look at me that way. When you tell me sweetly you're mine completely, I always give a long cheer, but the sudden flashes behind your lashes are nobody's business, my dear. You began to play your role. I lost my heart and I've lost my soul. But as for losing my self-control, don't look at me that way. I just adore adore your loving arms. In fact, they're two of your greatest charms. But don't look at me that way. I'm very mild, I'm very meek. My will is strong, but my won't is weak. So don't look at me that way. When that strange expression of indiscretion begins to show in your stare, there's a hocus pocus about your focus that gives me a terrible scare. I feel a thrill when you arrive, and while you're near me, I simply thrive. But if you want to get home alive, don't look at me that way. Fond of fancy things, diamond clips and emerald rings. If you want your man to come through, give him the ooh-la-la. Say your car is asked to stop by a handsome traffic cop. Unless you want a ticket or two, give him la, la. If poor Napoleon at Waterloo, la la, had an army of debutantes to give the British the well-known ooh la la, he'd have changed the history of France. When your favorite Romeo grabs his hat and starts to go, don't reveal the fact you are blue. Don't break down and start to boo-hoo. There's but one thing for you. La la do, la la do, la la. Dance a hula and give him the ooh la la. La la.